in the rim, and here comes JT. Thought about the hit ahead to White. Instead, he takes it himself and lays it in. All five Celtics starters have scored. Oh, JT got hit in the face, I think. That's why he couldn't catch White's pass. Leads to Barrett with a big lefty hammer on the pass from Grady Dick. But let's look at Jason Tatum's.
Oh, yeah.
He's got a hop in his step.
Chop him up.
Way outside for three. Jason Tatum failing. Big, big. Brown tried to go off glass, and he did it! He pulled it off! Tatum defended by Grady Dick, rips through. Tatum! Stuffs it with authority.
Jason Tatum draws three.
There are 3-2. Got it to Mitchell. Hurdle on the baseline cut. Four to shoot for Abaji. Back to Pirtle over Horford. He's percent for the season. Barrett, ooh, fancy behind the back. You really think Pirtle's going to miss that? He's made some really tough shots.
Not tonight.
The transition here. They've got numbers. Fernando behind the play. Tatum back to Pritchard. What do you think? Fights for the rebound. Tatum ends up with it. Here comes Pritchard. Eyes up. Finds Lou. For two. Celtics back in front. Eight to shoot. D. White up and under. Back out to JB. Five on the timer. Oh. Brown attacks. Scores.
That is bigger, stronger.
Boucher, two in a row. Baseline drive. Horford goes at Boucher. Foul and one. Barrett the spin. He's been the maestro of this offense. Gets fouled by Brown and scores. Handed off Brown. Gets past Mitchell. Drops it for Nimi. Tie game. Barrett the bouncer. Hurdle for the lead.
Barrett's been playing great.
Trail by one. JT knifing down the lane. Horford extra. Brown from the corner. Yes, sir!
That is a big-time shot by Jared.
Barrett goes to the Mitchell, no foul. Tatum's got to go in a hurry. He pulls up. Yes, sir!